All right, everybody, welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and we've got NBA 2K14 next gen information in the way of a trailer here. They're labeling this the OMG trailer with actual gameplay footage from variable angles, as it says there. Let's check this out. I'm gonna let it run probably twice here as we talk about it. First off is the visuals. This is looking really sharp. Now, I don't know if you caught that 10 second clip on Instagram yesterday from NBA Live, but the reaction was overwhelmingly negative. And now looking at this, and if I were to compare the two, this looks so lifelike. I mean, I want to see straight gameplay, not just these, you know, put together clips of really good angles. But I mean, look at the player models. Look at the way that jerseys and shorts ripple as they move and stuff. I mean, look at James Harden's face and beard. Everything is looking really, really awesome here. Look at LeBron going in for this slam. I mean, the arena, everything looks just amazing. So, I don't know. Looks like everything renders out really nice in the next gen as far as NBA 2K14. What do you guys think here after watching the trailer? We're going to run it one more time here and see what we can pick out of this as we go here. This was a much anticipated trailer. They started talking about this last night, and they were kind of doing countdowns, so you knew that they felt they had something special. And I would say so. I mean, you know, the people who were waiting for next gen, you probably made a good decision. This is looking like this is where they put their focus. I mean, look at LeBron. Look at all the detail that goes into all these players. The expressions kind of jump out at me. You know, you've never really seen that much expression in people's faces as you do here. Right here you see Harden kind of getting ready for that free throw attempt. Here you see Kobe, of course, Derrick Rose. Look at the spotlights, and just the, it looks like the crowd has done really well. I mean, you can't really see them up close, but everything looks so lifelike in this. That's just my first reaction. Definitely want to know how this is going to play, how this is going to feel for gameplay, and obviously we can't tell that yet until we get our hands on this, but this visually is stunning. It really is. I'm on board. I'll be buying it at launch. There wasn't any doubt about that anyway, but this even more so gets me excited and ready for the launch of the new consoles here, because I want to play this. This looks awesome. If any of the other games can match this visually, then we're going to have a great time in the next gen. So what do you think? What do you think after watching this? Is it a definite buy for you? What are your opinions? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Let's talk about the NBA 2K14 next gen trailer right now, guys. We'll see you soon.